When I think of confident, I think of many things, but one thing in particular is feeling comfortable in your own skin. And I thought there was something incredible about the idea, no makeup whatsoever, no clothes, and no retouching.